Hello, everybody, and welcome back to... Oh, I biped the fucking mic. I'm so sorry. I was trying to move it. Welcome back to Pokémon Black Let's Play. In the last one, we got ourselves this shiny-ass, this cool-ass rock. I think I'm gonna name him Jared. Yeah, this is my pet rock. They said a dragon's in here, but I don't believe them. I don't know how dragons can fit in rocks, but this is my pet rock, Jeremy. We're gonna have so much fun together. but in all seriousness, we did get the light stone, so now we have been tasked to make sure N does not blow up the universe. Well, not blow it up, I mean just take over the world. So oh my god, I started playing Minecraft and I immediate fingers went to the WASD instead of the arrow sticks I use. Oh god. Mother Nature changes her look according to the seasons. That's something I cherish. Well, that's good for you, buddy. I actually do like this place in winter because you can't get Pokemon encounters. You just slide on the ice. Little Cupchu is so fucking cute. I kind of want to use one in Pokemon Black too. Oh. Maybe Cosmo is not the best one for this. Oops. Shadow Ball. Let's see you use Shadow Ball. I don't use it yet. Charm. You can't charm Cosmo. He's not into that. Well, good thing we use Special Attack. It's very useful that he can learn that, like, Shadow Ball. Because I do like move diversity. 38, let's go! You're still weak in defense. Oh, you got a little guy! I guess a semi-guy. He's not very little. Alright, let's use Shadow Ball and see how much damage that does on him. Not even close. Alright, it's time for Little to come in here. to where do we put her? There she is. What's our level cap for the dragon gym? Oop, that's a TikTok. What's the name of the fucking place again? I think it starts with an O. I don't know how to spell it. city. Yeah, I don't know how to spell. We'll look at the map in a second. I know it starts with an O and then there's a P in there. Perfect. See? We took care of that. I love Little. She's the best. Maractus. Shit. Well, just fucking set up on it. What the fuck? Acupuncture? What did you do? Evasiveness sharpened? Hey, you can't set up. I'm the only one that's allowed to set up. Oh god, this is gonna be a mess, I can see it now. I don't think this one knows Sap Sipper. Okay, thank god. It's usually, it's the water one. What's the water one thing? I forgot the name of it, but like, you can't get hit by water attacks. Damn it, I'm really trying to remember the name of the ability. It's fine, it's whatever Maractus has. I'll get that little 42. Oh, your name was Lewis? Like, the mayor from Stardew Valley? Alright. You bitch. Seems to change Mother Race and gives us this. Petcha Berry. Thank you. They did Pokemon Evolve. How do people change? By growing up every year. Alright, let's look at the name of the fucking town so I can look up the level cap. Oh my god, I wasn't even close with my spelling. Just so you know, I spelled it O-P-P-O-T-Y. That's not even close. Elucid. Oh my, I'm spelling, it's right in front of me and I still can't spell it. Big ass fingers on this tiny ass kickboard. Alright, got it. Thank you. Jesus. Okay, hold on, got it. Poison barb. We don't have a poison type, so, but that's pretty cool. Oh, there's an item right there. Aw, shit. Aw, shucks. Little palpitoad. You know what? Maybe when I do Pokemon Black 2, I'll use Emboar. You know what? I do love Oshawott, but there's a lot of good water types in this game. Oh, Sludge Bomb! Could anyone on my team learn that? Because that's actually a pretty good move. Let's see. Where would... Oh, here it is. I may also poison the target. Let's see. Can anyone learn it? You can... Wait, hold on. Well, it's special, and you're more of a physical attacker. Alright. Never mind. But it's good to have. Alright. To this way. Maybe we should put someone else in the front that isn't Cosmo. Oh my god, I hate this thing so much. I got one in my Nuzlocke, and I can't trade it because I'm using a ROM. So it's utterly useless. But of course, it's my encounter. Fucking run away. I'm not dealing with you. I think I named it Stacy. Stacy, you look like a Stacy. Hi. The swish splash sounds. Those were the those were your footsteps, were they? So cute. Yeah, my feet go flip-flop in the water. Alright, let's look at the level cap. Trainers. I need the gym. I guess it's underneath trainers. Oh, that's a spoiler. What the fuck? Just show me what's in the gym! Jesus. Alright, fine, whatever. I could do it myself later. Whatever. Hold on. City gym. My bad. Alright. Let's... Oh yeah, you're a ghost. You use Shadow Ball. I'm so stupid. Did I use Air Slash? I don't remember what I used. Oh no! It's fine. Alright, trainers. Okay, our level cap. Hi. Our level cap is 43. Really? That seems so low. Wasn't the level cap for the ice gym like 39? Jesus. We're not gonna do well on this. What do you mean you avoid the attack? Fucking just get hit. Get lost. You're so strong. Too strong to be cute. Yeah, I guess I am pretty cute. Not really. I have low self-esteem. Alright, anyway, so there's a little thing up here. Oh, god damn it. There's, I should put on my dowsing machine, just in case. Or maybe I should get repels to deal with these fucking shellmets. Get out of here. Get lost. Alright. Oh, I didn't recognize it as a trainer. I thought she was just standing there. It blends in among the trees and grass, and it shows its strength. See the strength of my Pokemon. I don't really want to, though. Can we take a rain check on that, perhaps? Oh, yeah. Oh, you have a little Chinchino! I love Chinchino! Very, very cute. Heart stamp. I'm gonna take Cosmo in the front, but he does need levels. He's also a boy, so maybe we should take him out. Maybe we should. Yeah, maybe that's a sign to do that, actually. Any females? Yeah, Phantom, go ahead. Oh god, I had like a bigger ship. Why is it 69 degrees in my room? First off, nice. Second off, no wonder why it's so fucking cold in here. Flame Burst, because we can't use ghost moves on it. Again! Good. Alright. 42 for Phantom. I gotta actually look up when a good level is to evolve her. Want to see I couldn't read fast. This is what Pokemon love. Here, take some. Petcha Berry. It sucks that the only way to get berries in this game is through fucking rangers. Oh, this is there's an item over there. Hold on. I'm gonna get this. Ultra Ball! Oh, a full restore? Those are expensive. Take that shit for free. For free? Oh, this place is beautiful. I love this area. There's some lore in it, actually. Oh, it's telling me there's something over there. Okay. I think if you bring the sword Pokemon here with Kybalion, you get a special treat. Oh my god, hold on. I don't think I got the move from Nimbasa, did I? No. I did not. So we can't explore half of this, but it's okay. We'll come back at a later point. Alright, bring back this. Ooh, a revive! We're gonna need a lot of those for Cosmo. Just for Cosmo, no one else in the party. Oh, speaking of Cosmo, maybe we should take him out of the front since he's on like 2 HP. Just a thought though. Let's put Sanji in the front. Yeah, I would put Jasper since she also needs levels, but this place is just crawling with water types. And that's the last thing I need is for her to just like get clapped. Yep. Right here? This place is a fucking maze. Oh, maybe I shouldn't have put Sanji. Little Rock would have been a good pick, but she's almost at the level cap. She was at the shitty level cap. Alright. What do you have? Knowing oneself, knowing the other, knowing the surroundings. That's a ranger. I miss Pokemon Ranger. Like, the game. It was so good. I should play it for you guys at some point. There's a list of games I want to play. What I'm thinking is that I don't want to get burned out from playing Pokemon, because I love this game, and the last thing I want to do is like have resentment towards Pokemon Black and White. So I think what I'm gonna do, I would say if it's okay with you guys, but I don't give a shit. All right, this is my decision. What I'm gonna do is that after we complete the main story, I'm probably gonna take a break from playing Pokemon Black. That way, like, when I come back and we're doing the post game and everything, it's like brand new. So I think that's what I'm gonna do, because I said so. That way I just don't get burned out, and then I'll probably play a different game, or like maybe move Minecraft over, but I'll figure it out when we get there. But for now, that's what I'm thinking. And then once my Nuzlocke finishes, I want to actually play, like, I do want a guest with me when I do it. I want to play 5 Days a Stranger, but I'm, like, semi-blind to it because it's been a while since I looked at the game. Hold on. If you are prepared, you don't have to worry. Oh, a sucking citrus berry? Give me that. I'm researching what kinds of Pokemon live around here. That way I can plan which Pokemon to take along. Yeah, smart. Not what I did. I do want to play 5 Days a Stranger, which is like a horror point and click adventure. And there's 4 games in the story, like in the line. And I am semi-blind to it, but I sort of remember like the story and everything. But what I want to do is I want to bring a guest to like experience this with me. Because I feel like this is like not a lot of people know about the game. So I was like, you know what, maybe I'll find a person that's into horror. And I'll play it, they'll like view it and we'll commentate and we'll get our pants like scared off of, you know? Alright, I don't want to get into a lot of battles. God damn it! I just said I don't want to get into battles! There's that stunfish I was looking for in my Nuzlocke. Don't fucking laugh at me. I'll laugh at you! Oop, that's a pause button. Oops. Run away. Alright. Oh, hi! Pokemon trainers nurture friendship within their battles. That's cool. I couldn't read that. I cannot read that. Chloris? No. Not gonna try. Not even gonna try. Alright, so. We'll use Signal Beam. I feel like that'll be good. Won't get us paralyzed. Oh, we confused it? I didn't know Signal Beam can do that. Well, that's pretty cool. So if it hits itself in this next turn, then it just dies. That's pretty cool. Acrobatics! Wow, that's not fucking cool, dude. What the fuck? Hell yeah! Look at that! Sage is level 41! Bing! I hate this Pokemon so much. It's so fucking bulky for no reason. It just shits on HP, but like, that's it. That's its whole thing. It's like the Audino of the water, except you don't really get good XP from it. So it's even more useless. See? That should have killed it. But no, it didn't. Oh, I fucking hate this Pokemon so much. Perfect, get out of here. We don't want you. Alright, okay. Good thing we're a bug type. Oh, let's use Bug Bite. Damn! That did a lot. Oh shit, that also did a lot. Wait a minute. Oh my god, I was like, wait a minute, why was that super effective? We're a bug type. Oh, that's why. Okay. I forgot we got changed into a water type. That was actually clever. You know what? That was very clever, Amoa. I'll say that much. I can't believe I fell for that. Holy shit. This feeling of defeat, it's like a bottomless swamp. I can actually use a revive now. I got another fucking citrus berry. Let's go. Those things are broken. Stay still and listen carefully. Hear the sounds of nearby Pokemon, the breathing of trees and swamps. All I heard was the ding from my fucking my little watch. Okay, yeah, here. It's over here. Look, nothing happened. Don't worry about it. Alright, now we need some healing items. Where's my Moo Moo Milks? Yeah, my 67 Moo Moo Milks. They make all the pain go away. Especially for Cosmo. Cosmo loves himself some good Moo Moo Milk. It's his favorite delicacy, actually. He drinks it all the time. It's his absolute favorite. Alright, I hear you. I'm going towards the item. Well, I try to go towards the item. So this stupid-ass shellnet showed up. If I could evolve you, I would. I would, but I can't. Therefore, you are utterly useless to me. Wait. Hold on. Does it say there's an item? Oh shit, a max revive! That's good. Oh, it's saying it's over there! I'm like, it's saying there's an item on top of an item? A nugget! I can sell that. Out of curiosity, do I have,
repels in your deck? Please, 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 please say I have repels. I do, I have 15 of them.
Now we don't have to deal with any more stupid-ass shelmets. And I can run in here. What are you doing? Why? I don't know why the fisherman played the hiker's theme. If there are trainers, I shall have a battle with them, because they may show me water-type Pokemon I've never seen. Well, I would, but I do have this Samurott. You're never gonna get that, though. It's mine. Oh, hold on. Damon. I don't know how to say that. I almost said Damien, but that's not how you spell Damien. Unless that is. Thunderbolt. I looked over. I put Archie all by himself on the couch. My poor little baby. Archie's a Squishmallow that I got for me and my boy. He's an Axolotl. I love him more than anything. He's so cute. I wonder if getting more Axolotls, Squishmallows now. Because they're cute. There's a blue one, apparently. But I'm pretty sure if I Google it, it's gonna be like, this thing, $500. We'll get Archie a friend. Actually, I think the next one on the list is to get a food-based one, because that's usually we switch from like frog-like ones, and then we go into food, and then we flop back and forth. So that's probably what's gonna happen. We're gonna get a food thing first. Also, how the fuck did Sanji get paralyzed? He's electric type. I thought it was like an immune thing. Like, you can't like burn a fire type, you know? I like how even with paralysis, Sanji is still faster than the fucking Stunfish. That's really funny, actually. See, look, he took care of it. It's fine. I've never seen such a strong trainer. Me either. I haven't seen myself in the mirror in a while. Alright, I thought there was supposed to be an old man here, but maybe that's later on, who knows. Let's heal Sanji real quick. I guess you can use a Moo Moo Milk, but we also need a Paralyze here. A Paralyze heal! I want a compilation at some point of me not being able to say words correctly. You can do that for any video, and it'll probably be like the same length as the video it came from. Still raining on this route. It's always be raining. I think except in winter. Trainer tips. Press select to change the location of an item in the bag. Boink. Okay, I don't think that would work on my ROM, but my parasol full of TMs, which one would you like? Facade? But I want a choice. We'll have a facade. When the user's poisoned, paralyzed, or burned, the attack doubles. Oh, that's cool. Oh, maybe we can teach that to, a Phantom. If it can. Real fishmen are impatient, so we must battle immediately. Wow, fucking douche. I was like, hey, how you doing over here fishing? You just immediately want to throw things at me, Bruce? What the hell? Ask your Legion. Alright, you're no match for my Sanji, though. I'm just saying. Man, I gotta pay my taxes. That was random as shit. I just know it. Look at that shit. Look at that critical hit too. Get out of here. Level 42 for Sanji. Our Basculegion. It's the blue one. Is there really, like, a difference between these two other than the color of the stripe? Does, like, one have more attack and the other one has more defense, or... or what? What is it? I lost! It's the end! Alright, let's keep going. Are you gonna battle me? What? Wait. If you turn a parasol around, it's like a flower blooming in the rain. Okay. Why did I have to talk to you to battle you, though? Was it broken? I don't know. You have a fucking Amoa again. Jesus Christ, I hate these things! Let's use Electro Ball. I'm gonna see if we can one-shot this thing. Because it's dumb and I don't like it. Yes! We did. Bing! Ah, come on. Well, I don't know what to say. Maybe it's okay. It's weird. That's right. I find rocks and then I give them to people. It's my simple life. You rock. Here, I'll give you a heat rock I found this afternoon. This is, I forgot what these rocks. It does something with the weather. I want it in a different time if possible. I'll be here. All right. Looks like we made it to the fucking bridge. Phoenix! I forgot Bianca was here. Oh, her little music is so good. As I've been traveling lately, I've been thinking about things. Things about what I want to do with my life and what I want to do, but I'm thinking how cool it would be to model like Elisa. And then how cool it would be to research on Pokemon like the Professor. If that's what I want to do, I'm gonna have to lie about Pokemon. So, would you battle with me? I feel like it's been a while since we battled Bianca. I think the last time we battled her was after we beat up Clay. That feels like ages ago. Alright, Bianca, you're in for it now. I got like a full team now. Well, oh, yeah. When the fuck does my Krokorok evolve? I don't want to look it up. Because last time I looked up... like, when Sanji evolved, it said 42, like 30, I forgot the level, but, like, you just turned that level when I looked it up. Okay, let's use Thunderbolt. Let's see how much damage it does. Work up. Dude, you're gonna be dead next turn, so I just got a free pass. Oh, so you chose that move. Yeah, I only do damaging moves because I'm stupid. Yay! Alright, time to take Sanji out since he's at the level cap. Embor. Oh, yep, you know what that- you know what? Oh, would you look at the time? Oh, it's time for Sanji to get out of here. Not fight. Let's put Kai in. Ember looks so cool! Just with the fucking flame thing. What's that stupid fucking guy's name from My Hero Academia? It's been a while since I watched it. It's the number two hero that has the fighting, the fire powers. Oh, Endeavor. To be fair, it's been a while. It's like that, where he has, like, the flames activated at all times, you know? There we go. Suck it. Simi Sage. Yeah, I'm gonna have Kai out for that. Also, when they brought out Simi Sage, my fucking game was just like, slow down. Alright, Flame Burst. Don't fucking leer at her! What the fuck's wrong with you? You are pretty fast, so I will give you that. Phantom? Good job, Phantom. Yeah! Okay, so she had her starter, the monkey, and Scatlin. She had Musharna! Oh shit, Phantom's weak against Musharna. Jasper! We haven't seen you in a hot minute. Get out of here. Everyone gets a turn today. Fuck yeah, get lost. Crunch! Defense curl. Should've worn my glasses. Every time I watch my Pokemon battle, it ends like this. I mean, I am the main character, dude. You gotta expect that. You're a supporting role? Yeah, look at that shit. Look at Jasper. The Pokemon of both sides tried so hard, didn't they? Actually, you're a Musharna. No, not the Musharna. The Simisage did put up a fight. I'll give it that. Yep, Phoenix, you're amazing. I'm really, really, really impressed. And that makes me want to give you this. I got a full restore, fuck yeah. Oh, she's a little head tilt. In Castalia City, my precious Pokemon were stolen by Team Plasma. So, I really, really understand. If Team Plasma forces everyone to liberate their Pokemon, there'd be nothing but sad people. Phoenix, stop Team Plasma. Don't allow Pokemon to be stolen from trainers who love them. I think that's the truth, or ideal, that you should be pursuing, Phoenix. Oh dear. Here I come all this way and I'm afraid I'm bothering you when you're going through so much. Yeah, I have the whole world resting on my shoulders. All I wanted was to help you relax, Phoenix. Knowing you, you'll be fine. Definitely, you'll totally be fine. Don't say totally, because that makes it seem like you're lying to me. I guarantee it. Anyway, you know what I mean. Yeah, so bye-bye. What a strange little girl. Alright, so I think we're gonna end it here. What do you have to say? You're moving around. How do I describe this? You know the vibrations you feel on the soles of your feet when you're crossing the tube line bridge? It's the coolest. I guess. I don't know. It's my first time being here. Alright, so we got through routes. I forgot. 9? 8? Route 8, yep. And then we went to the Moor of Iris, which was pretty rad. Did some trainer battles. And then we just battle Bianca. So, I guess in the next one, we'll cross the bridge. And we'll see what's on the other side of it. So thank you guys for watching. Hopefully, I'll get some more high-quality content. But, my name is Phoenix. I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye!